When riding on the polar ice north of Alaska in 2013, I found out that it would be much better if I would have massive tires. When having a massive tire, it's not possible to bring the power from the gearbox directly to the rear tire. So that requires a center axle, an axle in between. You have a primary chain and here a secondary chain to the back. To hold that axle, it's necessary to build here a center frame or frame extension. To keep that extension as short as possible, we're gonna relocate the foot pegs. We're gonna bring them a little bit down and to the front. So at this stage, it's very important to find out what is the best spot to have a good riding position. Sat on the bike, it turned out that there's not enough space in front of me, so the foot peg and the axle have to go back a little. The other thing I found out that it's too dangerous to have the axle like this to break my legs, because if I put my feet on the ground in front of the axle, my leg will break. So I have to come up with a solution for that too. Not sure how, but probably gonna make something like this in an angle to prevent that from happening. So good news is that it will work. The other news is that we have to go back to the drawing table.